In this tutorial, you will learn how to submit assignments. On the course navigation menu, click on the assignment link or the assignment link in your class modules. Click on the assignment that you are ready to submit. You will see the instructions for the assignment and what you are allowed to submit. Click on Start Assignment to submit your assignment. You will have different options to submit your assignment depending on what your instructor allows you to submit. The instructor allows students to submit their assignments as a text entry or file upload in this example. You also have access to your Google Drive or Office 365 account to submit files, or Canvas Studio if your instructor is requesting you to record audio or a video. Click on Upload File, choose File to select the file you want to upload to your assignment. Click on Open. The file you selected will be shown as uploaded. You can also include a comment with your file submission. Once you click on Submit Assignment, you will receive a confirmation that your assignment was submitted successfully. You can also resubmit your assignment until the assignment due date. If you click on Submission Details, you can see more information about your assignment submission, such as the file you submitted and any comments you made. Thank you for taking this tutorial.